So much going on in Tokyo every single day and getting a little bit. And you already had France upset the men's United States team. There's a lot of storylines.